The press release.
Ah, yes.
It says here that you're offering the men's winner $12,000 and $1,500 to the women's.
Those are the terms.
The men's prize needs to be that high to attract the best players. We're trying to make this the most prestigious tournament in America.
And paying the women less than ever makes it more prestigious.
It's just simply a question of what we can afford.
People pay to see the men play. They're the draw.
They're 8 times more of a draw?
Sorry?
You're offering the men's winner exactly 8 times what you're offering the women's winner. Do we bring in an 1/8 of the crowd?
I don't know percentages, but...
Well, they sold the exact same amount of tickets to the women's final today as the men's. Isn't that right, Jack?
Today, yeah, I suppose so.
Same sales, same prize money makes sense to me.
Oh, come on, be reasonable. I mean, there's no way that we could afford that.
What's your argument, Jack?
Well, for one thing, the men have families that they have to support.
Well, I'm the main breadwinner in my family.
Yeah. Look. The men are simply more exciting to watch. They are. They're faster.
Fact.
And they're stronger.
Fact.
And they're more competitive.
Just a fact.
It's not your fault. It's just biology.
That's not my point. We sell the same amount of tickets.
I'm sorry. It's not going to happen.